that one mantra, I should say, which will make it unnecessary to say any other mantra. He said, say Ram Ram. And Hanuman was a avatar of Shiva. So where is this Shiva Bhakti? It's all bogus.
Well, I have people who are watching this broadcast, Dr. Swamy. They are saying that there have been letters written to the CJI, the Chief Justice at that time, by other petitioners who came out and said that a Setu Samudram project will destroy the coral reefs in that region in the Park Strait. It's an ecological disaster. Wasn't the Congress party aware of the ecological considerations along with the sentiment? Why do you think they opposed? And should they not apologize to the Hindus of this country?
Well, first of all, let me tell you, the fishermen for whose benefit this was supposed to be, according to the DMK, they themselves filed a petition saying that this is environmentally disastrous for us. All our fishes will be destroyed. And once these ships starts coming, then our boats will be all knocked off. And this is only going to help those who have got mechanized boats, which means T.R. Balu and his family. So they also came into the petition. The only contribution I made is, number one, I got a stay so that they could not proceed further in the project. And two, I destroyed the economic basis for it. I showed there's a cheaper way of doing it. Put a railway line from Kanyakumari all the way through Tuticorin and then on to Madras. It is one-sixth the cost of the Setu Samudram project. And this is not my calculation. It was done by the Planning Commission. I took it out from the Planning Commission and gave it to the Supreme Court.
Now, sir,